Hey everyone, I want to make this video to show you guys how this car seat works that I got for my pug Khloe. Hey Khloe, you jeeping? You like going in the Jeep, Khloe? You jeeping, huh? She loves her jeeping. So this car seat, you guys, I got it from Petco. It was about $89 and it's so worth it. It is called the Kurgo. Sorry, the lighting is a little bit dark here in the garage, guys, but this thing is phenomenal. I'm gonna get out of the Jeep and walk around to show you guys exactly kind of how it works. Come on, Khloe, you'll be okay, girl. Khloe might have a little bit of a panic because she wants to know where I'm at. Hey, Khloe, you showing everyone how you look in the Jeep? You love the Jeep, huh? You love Jeeping? You love Jeeping? Yeah, you look really cool, girl. That's a good girl. She's the best dog, you guys. She's gonna be 4 years old. She's the best dog and she absolutely loves the Rubicon. Anytime I say you want to go in the Jeep or you want to go jeeping, she gets so excited and wants to just go in. So this car seat is great. Hopefully she doesn't try to jump out thinking we're getting out now. But as you guys can see, they sit a little bit higher up. Huh, Khloe? So you have room to look and see where you're going. She has plenty of room to lay down in it. Huh, girl? You have a lot of room to lay down. You can sit, you can stand, you can do whatever you feel like. Huh, Khloe? Yeah. And she got a little twisted up right here, but yeah. This thing's great. It's got little pouches here for your dog's little snacks or leash, or we have her leash in here and stuff. And she had her special little bone in that one, so she knows it's in that pocket. So, yeah, this car seat's the best one I have yet. As you can see here, it comes with a heavy carabiner clip to clip their harness on, and you've got plenty of room. You're able to make this longer, make it shorter. What are you doing, Khloe? You ready to get out? What are you doing? What are you doing, girl? Hey, Bug Mug, what's up? But yeah, she's my baby girl. She loves going everywhere with me. I just took her on a little quick cruise around the neighborhood. Hey, girl. So yeah, the car seat, guys, it straps back here and it has a strap here for your headrest too. That's all adjustable. I always keep a coat here just in case if she tries to like stand up on my seats. She's not scratching my leather or anything like that. But this thing is the best car seat ever. I had another one in my Nissan 350Z that really kind of sucked. It wasn't that good. It was one I bought off of Amazon and she'd always try to get in my lap with it and she'd panic. But this car seat, guys, is the best one I've found yet and it's made for a very happy pug. That's for sure. So she'll be 4 on September 1st. Huh, Khloe, you gonna be 4 years old? So she's not quite a baby, but she's still can sometimes get a little bit antsy in the antsy stage, but she's a great dog. She loves the Jeep the most. She's never freaked out in the Jeep yet. But yeah, it has a little pocket area here, guys, as a pocket here, as a pocket on the other side. So that's the car seat. It's Kurgo brand. It's a great car seat. Keeps your dog safe or your pet safe. She's never been able to get out of it. And they're not able to like get in your lap or get in the way of shifting or anything. And that's the other thing. They can't go too far at all. They have enough room to do a circle in their bed and the bed's pretty big. She's a 14-pound pug. She's a really petite pug, but this thing is perfect. So thanks again for watching, guys. And until next time, everyone, say bye-bye, Khloe. Bye, Khloe. Bye, girl. See you guys all next time. Thanks again for watching, everyone. Bye from Brittany and Khloe.